Hey guys, it's Chris. We're playing a Wizard's Lizard for No Continues today. I believe this will be my second attempt on this. Let's get into it. Hopefully we can beat it this time. Hey, Raga. No, I don't want to buy some fireworks. All sorts of health stuff. All sorts of health stuff. But sir, you have nothing for me yet. Oh, shit. I did not mean to do that. I totally did not mean to do that. We're gonna try that again, this time without the homicide. I totally did not know that was gonna happen. Here we go again. Do not attack. Don't hit the nice merchant that apparently knows Jeet Kune Do. Right. Graveyard, that's nice. Bring out your dead. Drop something, guys. Come on. Probably leave you empty-handed. Here we go. Nothing. Of course. Down we go. Ooh. Don't know what you do, but I like it. He wouldn't attack me since I'm just letting him out of the barrel, but whatever. You guys are filled with meat. Bubbly bird meat. 1 second. That minefield that we call a graveyard. Second half. Don't know what it does. Stuff. Wizard's gloves. So I can't get through those unless I'm dead, if I remember correctly. Isles of Dosh, grab it while you can, lads. This is a resurrection room. Leave that for now. Up. And through. You're an orange. Okay, I thought you were like a... whatever. food, glorious food, don't need you. Oh, back in, back in. Ah, damn it. Back chest. Mithril. Ooh, I like mithril. What do you do for me? Increases soul power, increases speed, increases maximum health. Equip the chest. Okay, I can. Sir. Oh, there's a lot of you. Not sure how I feel about it. Oh. I thought I could leave. Okay, now we can leave. And hit the button. Let's go. Oh dear. Totemic power. I think that's the only thing I don't save. That thing is badass! Deadly wound. Returning Kukisa's attack cooldown, equip the weapon sheet. Okay. That's fine. Increases totem power. Good. Ooh. Do not kill the shopkeeper. We learned our lesson about that last time. I hope. It is good. Oh dear. Raw meat. Ugh. Not so good. Are we fighting the boss already? That was quick. Stay there, nope. Copycat Totem in the Blade is amazing. I'd really like you to stop raising the dead, please. And down. Boxes, 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 boxes. Quiet. Oh, that thing's fast. Money's good. Blue candle. Soul power modifies personal lighting equipped with light bulb. But I want you. What do you? Okay, I guess. I think it's a revive potion. Okay. Makes a little bit of sense. Ow, 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 ow. Nope, 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 nope. Nope, nope, nope. Not a fan. Let's grab that, get out of here. Ow. Can we go back in here? Because I really don't know what the hell's going on. Ow. 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 Why are you spitting crap at me? Back. I'm gonna die fighting like giant rock. Like a resurrection room, but I'm not gonna be too picky right now. Dominion hands. Increases dominion bonus, decreases attack cooldown, equipped to hand. Helmet I need. I'm pretty sure it'll protect me, right? This is maximum health equipment. Yeah. Okay. And by the way, Dominion Circle. What do you do? Uses Dominion bonus, increases soul power, equipped to finger. Okay. And then Boomerang. Probably a really fast weapon, I hope. This goes through enemies. I kind of like hitting everybody all at once. Well, at least I like the idea of hitting everybody all at once. Torso, increases dominion bonus, I know. Increases maximum health equipped to chest. What do you do? Spins a deadly ball of spikes. You are semi-useful. I'm still almost dead, but... partly my fault there. Let's go open another chest. Get this one right here. Another key. Alright. Slord. Yeah, no, I want my trident. I know that slord does a lot more damage, but I like being able to attack faster and away. Oh, this ain't cool. Come on. Through the meat grinder, boys. Crap, 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 crap. Ah, damn. but that's okay. I think I did a fairly decent job. 14 new items. We will definitely pick this up again some other time. Well, hopefully we won't die in the first 2 minutes. One, and two, we'll beat the game. All right, catch you guys later. Bye.